to be true. You can't make this up. Now, academia and bureaucracy have crushed public education. It is a mess. Latest example this week, a 17-year-old high school girl from Hackettstown, New Jersey, suing her school. Why? Well, turns out last May, they were giving an assignment on who will read what part in a play. Now, the girl says, I'll take the part of the pig. Well, the pig is referring to a fictional character in the play of a corrupt cop. Well, the teacher says, you can't call the cops pigs. Let's go down to the office. So they go down to the office where the bullying officer is there along with a principal, and they try to give this girl an idea of how offensive that word is, rather than give her an assignment on looking up the statistics on how many cops are killed or crime statistics. No, they decide to try to show her how insensitive the word pig was in referring to a cop. So since she's biracial and gay, they say, well, what if we called you the N-word or the F-word for gay? Well, she says, you can't do that. Well, they're just giving her an example. This is how nutty this whole thing gets. So now she's suing the school for violating the anti-bullying policy, whatever that is. When a bully bullied me in school, I had my bigger brother beat him up. That's simple. So what have we concluded here? Well, the school are a bunch of the girl acted like an ass, and the entire thing's a cluster. Are you offended? Did you beep that out? Oh, good. I don't want to be charged with any anti-bullying charge.
Hi, it's Patrick Lavery. If you're interested in what you've just seen, be sure to click the New Jersey 101.5 logo to subscribe, comment to join the conversation, and share with your friends.